You're not done with this boat yet?
No, not yet, almost.
Okay, what are you doing?
Well, I'm putting on coat of paint. It's called rolling tip. You roll the paint on and then you tip it out with a brush. You end up with a nice glossy coat.
How many coats you doing?
Well, the first one I screwed up, so I sanded it off. Then I put on another one, and then this will be the second good coat. So really the third, but I'll probably have to put one more on after this. And varnish and then some.
Cool.
Really light coats.
Mm-hmm.
This one's not coming out, so
it's not?
I'm gonna have to sand this too.
Oh, honey, come on.
Yeah, it's not really flowing like I wanted it to. I'm seeing a few too many brush marks here. I might have to just be a light sanding and then another coat. I'm putting it on so thin that it doesn't cover very well, so I've got to put it on thin because on these vertical surfaces it'll just run and drip and droop. So you have to put it on really thin.
Different brush.
No, this is a good brush. It's a good natural bristle. Brand new brush. I think I needed to thin the paint just a little bit. Sometimes it glasses out better than you think it's going to. This wind isn't helping me.
Awful shiny.
It's not bad.